Accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of your name, for the good of the Father.